swallow route, where we have stumbled on one of the most ancient and rarest creatures known to man. Here we have the sand beetles. What do we know about the sand beetles?
Oh, luckily at the moment, the sand penis is asleep, because sometimes this sand penis may bite.
Now, if you're looking to ever eat the sand penis, you must watch out for the venom cells. This is where it is stored. They're very dangerous.
Although the sand penis is dangerous, many people like these sort of things. Not me, personally, but other people.
If you were to come across one that isn't sleeping, the thing to do is give a nasty sharp blow to the venom sacs at the back. That will put it right down and drop and sleep.
The sand penis has been known to be useful for many other things. Ancient tribes from Rotheru used to use it as a sort of sexual toy, if I should say. But only when it is dead. Here we have the eye of the sand penis. And here, this is called the bell end anopheles, also known as a bell end.
And of course, also, there are quite a few slang words that are made up for the sand penis, such as challywacker,
doodoo dang,
cock,
dick,
willy,
doodle,
and various other foods.
Yes.
We won't go into much great detail over that. Now, thank you for watching. We hope you've learned something about our friend, the sand penis.
And we're going to go and play with the sand penis now.